Good morning, students. I am Vetri Chalvi from Vetri and Vetri Lead Chemistry. Today we are going to see the JEE Main 2011 question belonging to ionic equilibrium. Now let us see the question. First one: a vessel of 1000 Kelvin containing carbon dioxide with pressure 0.5 atmosphere. Some of the carbon dioxide is converted into carbon monoxide on the addition of the graphite. That is carbon dioxide plus carbon gives carbon monoxide. If the total pressure at equilibrium is 0.8 atmosphere, that is after the reaction is over, value of Kp is. Okay children, now here what is, first understand the question. What is it you are provided with? The, what is it called, sir? Carbon dioxide. To the carbon dioxide you are adding carbon and it's become a carbon monoxide. Now let us see here the container where you are having the carbon dioxide. To that you are adding carbon. So now it is become carbon monoxide. Initially pressure is 0.5. After it is 0.8 atm, that is your atmosphere. After the equation is over, what is the Kp? This is the thing what we have taken from the data. Let us see one by one. Let us first, you should write the equation. Carbon dioxide plus graphite, which is the carbon, which is graphite Gr, gives carbon monoxide, which is in the gaseous state. Okay, now let us go. The first work is, you have to balance the equation. Here 2 carbon, yes, this is the first one. At initial, that is initial, at initial state, what is the atmosphere of carbon dioxide is 0.5 atmosphere. Whereas initially carbon was not there and carbon monoxide also not there. After adding carbon, what is happening is, after adding carbon, from the 0.5, X amount of this carbon dioxide is converted into the 2X of carbon monoxide. Very important one. 0.5 is there. From the X amount of carbon dioxide is converted into carbon monoxide, where it is X only because of stoichiometry 2X. This is the main point in your equilibrium topic. Okay. What about this one is, here it is, of course, what is, how much you are having is solid state only, this need not consider at all. Next, what is happening at final pressure? So what is final pressure is that I can write the total pressure is equal to 0.5 minus x plus 2x is equal to 0.8. This is after attaining equilibrium. From this you have to calculate the x. So now minus x right here, when you are having x, so x is equal to 0.8 minus of 0.5. What you are having is 0.3. It is your x. Okay, first point, point is over. So what is the next one is, from this you subtract the 0.3. So 0.5 minus 0.3, what you are getting is 0.2. It is your carbon dioxide. This is solid, just a baby. And in this case of carbon monoxide, you want that 2x. So 2 into 0.3 is equal to 0.6. This is your carbon monoxide. So what is Kp is equal to partial pressure of carbon monoxide to the square divided by the partial pressure of carbon dioxide. So what is the partial pressure of carbon monoxide is 0.6 into 0.6 divided by 0.2. So now what is getting this one? One decimal you are moving, and this is getting 3. 6 into 3, 18. So 1.8 atmosphere is the answer. Total pressure of your 1.1 minute children, 6 into 3. Okay, 1.8. Yes, you are having the answer. Option A is the answer. Okay children, now the regarding unit also, atmosphere getting cancelled. So 1 atmosphere. So 1.8 atmosphere is your answer. Okay, children. Now, what is the knowledge? Again, I am repeating. This is your container where you are having carbon dioxide. To that, you are adding that graphite. Carbon dioxide is to convert into carbon monoxide. Before equilibrium, 0.5 atmosphere. After equilibrium, 0.8 atmosphere. So, what is your first work is, you have to find out, first step is, you have to, don't forget, you have to balance the equation. This is the important one. That is the first step. Then, based on that one, you are going to write, calculate the what is x. After calculating the x, you can proceed and substitute in the formula, you can get the answer. So, this is the systematic approach. Prepare well, children. This model, we can explore this year. Thank you, children.